Hiya, oh, yeah, it's Murph from the Dacha Duster Explorers. Just been out on Salisbury Plains for the day with a great bunch of people. I must admit, they had a lot of them had very tricked up trucks and big tyres. I thought it was going to be a real struggle today, and I won't lie, it was a struggle and it was tiring, but the little duster done okay. Quite proud of it actually. Trouble with the plane is you certainly do get a lot of this horrible sort of limey mud which gets in everywhere. As you can see by the car, it's going to need damn good jet wash. But anyway, I hope you enjoy the video. As I say, it's a long day. We've done 50 miles just solely on off-road byways. So like I say, tough going, tiring, but it was worth it. Great day.
Ha ha ha.